But the thing is,
you got a marker?
Oh, no, I gotta go get it. I thought of it when I didn't. You want to put it on the ground here or on the chair?
Yeah.
Okay. And I have another cooler over there too. You want? I'll go get more. I have one up here. I shall return a few shakes of my own tail.
Huh?
I'll be back.
Guys, ito yung gagawin natin. Babalutin natin ito. Papakita ko na sa inyo kung paano binabalot siya. Kung makikita nyo, ito, gagamit tayo nito. Tawag dito, gamit hit. Kung yun yung babalutin natin yung mga stick. Ito yung pambalot natin. So, samahan nyo. Bob! But how many steak you want it?
Eh?
How many steak you like it to in one?
Four.
Four?
Let's see. How many is in there?
Three.
Yeah, three or four. Four is good.
Okay. You want to open those two?
Three or four. Isn't that big yet? Like, you know, just fall four and let's start like that, three probably. Look at it, they're small like that, it could be four. The big like that, it could be three, kind of.
All right, mga boss.
We're back.
We had to pause for a cause.
Yeah. Hey, binabalot na natin itong ating mga ginawa. Ang dami na niya.
Guys,
Paul still get his girlfriend?
Huh?
Paul still get his girlfriend?
Yeah.
Yeah. Where's she from?
Edmonton. this. Guys, ito na lang yung katapay na gagawa natin. Yan pa lang ang nagagawa natin sa lahat. Ang dami na yan. Yung pa yung iba. Yung pa. So, ang dami ano. Sige, gawin natin ulit. Lego mga boss. This is the last. Tapos na rin.
Hey! How big the piles you want, like that?
Yeah, you can put the ball.
You put them all there and you'll just...
Yeah, I'm just gonna grab it.
I want to Chris Flynn up there, 50th wedding anniversary.
Huh?
Yeah, I told you I went to that 50th wedding anniversary last night.
Yeah.
Well, their son also is in that same fighting thing with Ed and Jonelle.
Oh, Jonelle, oh.
Yeah, Darren Flynn's brother.
Oh.
He's a teacher from our school. He said, is it someone from Peace River? I know you. What's it do? Only thing is, now what should I do with that hamburger meat until, because I'm not going down to Valley until the weekend.
Put it in a freezer.
In a freezer?
Yeah.
I'll just put it in some, maybe garbage bag or something. Or...
Yeah. Well, put it in a garbage bag. Or...
Yeah. It'll be a little bit of gap with tomato, eh?
Mm-hmm.
And the more money I just take and put it in the freezer?
Yeah.
Yeah. Because if I put it
out
in the shed, it wouldn't be cool enough, eh?
Yeah. It's going to be cool enough. You want to put it in a shed?
The shed I got out there, like, outside, like the one close.
Oh, yeah, it's not too bad outside.
Because it's cool at night, eh? It might stay cool enough, you think?
Mm-hmm.
I don't have room in there, will I? Well, I got a freezer inside, though.
We still got lots of room.
Yeah, okay. I'd rather be safe than sorry.
Yeah.
I like to put it in smaller containers anyway. I got some of those coolers that Narissa gets, like, you know, those foam ones?
Yeah.
Like, the fish comes in?
Yeah.
And they're square. I could put a couple of them and put them right in the freezer.
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
Yeah, we can...
Not today.
You can put it right here.
Okay.
Because you're going to need till the weekend, right?
So. Yeah, I'm going on Friday. Or Saturday, I mean.
Saturday, so... Saturday, Friday night, you have to take it off from the...
Yeah, I'll take it a little off. That's just too big, eh?
Yeah. Yeah.
The last time we left it out, remember?
Yeah, the last time it's cold. There's no bear that time. Yeah. Because it's already winter.
Yeah, winter was cold. It froze outside.
Mm-hmm. But now it's just still...
Oh, warm.
Warm.
It'll be okay in here tonight. You think?
No.
Hey?
Yeah, put it in the freezer, Bob.
Tonight?
Yeah.
Okay.
Make sure it's not really...
I don't think there's room enough to put that thing in there, do I? That's too high.
Like the tub?
Yeah. Should I just go get a couple square coolers? Those foam coolers?
Let's see, let me put this.
Want me to get a felt and write on them?
Hmm?
Want me to get a felt and write
on them? Sure. Let's do.
Here's your felt right here. Right here. Right here.
Well,
I can reset it, can I?
Yeah, you can go right there.
I think it's really good. And you just hand the mirror to me.
Yeah.
Hmm? Not much love on your wrap.
No.
It's not coming through the paper.
No, I just trying to make it clean.
Yeah.
You can see the roast, like I double wrap it.
Yeah, I saw you double wrapping it.
Yeah, because it's big. Not over the. If you cover just one paper, it doesn't cover everything.
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to increase your burn. People doesn't some wrapper doesn't know how to wrap this thing. If you wrap this, you have to be like this.
So it keeps everything inside.
Yeah, tucked in all like across
then, it. Then it doesn't get freezer burnt.
Yeah, because if you just wrap it
like square roll.
Square roll, it doesn't really tuck everything. Just like this, then you're just gonna be like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, so.
And the air gets in it, right? Kinda.
Yeah, so what you're gonna do is just gonna put the inside for no air.
Yeah, and everything's tucked in there.
Mm-hmm.
Last one.
There you go.
Good job, Captain.
Guys, tapos na. Ito na yung ating finished product. Yeah. Last one.
Job well done, a job well done. Nothing but the best.
Oh, thank you. Yan yung trick natin. Ayan yung ating Tapos. Ito yung ating panggiling. Dami. Isang tab yan. Wala naman sambung tab. I think this is about 80 pounds.
Yeah, is that about right? That
80 pounds of the grind, yeah.
What do you usually get on a moose that size?
Yeah.
So that?
Yeah. So mga boss, maraming salamat sa panonood. Hanggang dito na lang tayo uli. Sa susunod uli, ha? Kamusta mga ulit kayo manood. Thank you.